Just want to take the opportunity to thank all the sponsors in this house for their support, especially the American Cancer Society and so many individuals that I have met in the past couple of years who have lost loved ones who are suffering from skin cancer. This is a public health policy that's critically important for the state of New York, and I vote in the affirmative.